What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Netflix plan. Maybe you got a new TV and want to upgrade your Netflix account to take advantage of the better resolution. Maybe your kids are getting older and you need more devices to be able to access Netflix at the same time. Or maybe you're not getting as much value out of Netflix as you used to and you want to downgrade your Netflix plan. No matter the reason, changing your Netflix plan is easy, but can only be done through the Netflix website. The only caveat is that if you've recently changed the payment method associated with your Netflix account, you won't be able to change your Netflix plan until the next billing period. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Netflix plan. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.netflix.com, and then log in to your Netflix account if you're not logged in by default. Step 2. Click the drop-down arrow next to your profile icon at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Account in that menu. Your Netflix account screen is displayed. Step 3. Navigate down to the Plan Details section, and then click Change Plan. The Change Streaming Plan screen is displayed, where you'll see your current Netflix plan with blue highlight around it and a check mark next to it. Step 4. Click the plan you want to switch to. In this example, I'll switch from the standard plan to the premium plan. Your new plan will now be highlighted and have the blue check mark next to it. Step 5. Click Continue. A Change Streaming Plan window pops up where you'll see short descriptions for your current Netflix plan and your new Netflix plan. You'll also see a note letting you know that your new plan will start immediately and when you'll start paying for your new plan. Step 6. Review this information and then click Confirm Change. You'll be routed back to the account screen where you'll see a note that your Netflix plan was successfully changed. You'll also see your new plan in the Plan Details section. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.